There's definitely an emerging trend and a desire to differentiate and feature charities that are aspiring to a higher level of accountability and effectiveness that's backed by data, but more importantly, or just as importantly, backed by inspirational storytelling. We've created this high-performing charities initiative. This is not a rating system. I want to say that right up top. It's about understanding the major charity validators, their programs, and their methodology, then aggregating that information and providing the tools and services to help you leverage that information to your advantage in front of your stakeholders. So what we're basically doing is we're actually creating two clusters. One's called the GuideStar Gold Cluster, and the other is the High Performing Charities Cluster. So core to the GuideStar Gold Cluster is competing your charting impact profile. Charting Impact is a mutual program of the Better Business Wise Giving Alliance, GuideStar, USA, independent sector. We're a collaborative partner. And it really starts with answering five simple questions. Now, the second phase of that is what we're calling the High Performing Charities Cluster, which is designed for members who want to build on their GuideStar Gold status by also leveraging Charity Navigator, Great Nonprofits, and Better Business Wise Giving Alliance ratings. And then finally, we don't want to make the idea of giving to charity all about data and analytics and about meeting the new expectations of, you know, charity rating bureaus and state attorney generals and the Office of Personnel Management, compliance. That stuff is all there. We got to deal with it. But there's a point that people get involved where they're inspired to ask questions. They're inspired to inquire about a charity. So that inspiration leads to some form of engagement, okay? And that engagement then gets those people involved with the charity. And once you're aware and you have some understanding, then you start to tell the story yourself, okay? Then you start to ask those tough questions once you're engaged about accountability, transparency, how good is this program, how efficient, how effective, what are the outcomes? So then we get to the accountability, transparency piece of the equation. And this is just what people are starting to ask. And if they get the right answers, they become more inspired and more committed. Then they get to the really tough questions of how good's your leadership? What's your vision? Do you have good governance? What you've done is you've got somebody who you've started to meet those new expectations. And then you have to tell them what the impact is. And impact is told not just in numbers, but in your story. And that's where you bring the emotion back in. That's when you've got somebody who's going to be a sustained donor. But that's not the end, because you've got to start it all over again by keeping them engaged. So inspiration, storytelling, the emotion is not omitted from this equation. It's added onto, and your value add to the donor is when you can meet the new expectations. And that's really what our program is all about.